Revenge Blow Giants Uplift. Hole. Scrambling par 4. Straight downwind. Good drive. Catches the wind, can get you probably just in front of the green. And about 360 yards, 370. He doesn't like it. 40 miles an hour, head in the back, just gonna put in the air and shouldn't fly in the bunker. He's got a good lie on the bunker. Caught his fairway bunker shot. A little fat. Got a good lie up to a lie. Just have to pop it up and we'll funnel it right down to the pin. That's it. Great shot. Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Great shot. 17th is a converted par 5 into a 4. Playing right into the wind. About 460 yards. Tough hole. Approach shot of number 17 from the right side of the fairway going to a back right pin location. Just looking to go middle of the green. Angel was fooled by the wind. He was down in the gully there, which you can't feel the wind down there, but it certainly is above the trees and ended up about 3 clubs short. At about 180 yards, should have been playing about 210. Oh! Great shot. Great par, great up and down, great stance there.